We wanted to bring you Ange's look back at how the Queen has been immortalised through the decades in movies, plays, TV series, books, and now the internet.
Queen Elizabeth II proved irresistible to film and TV creatives, with many acclaimed and not-so-acclaimed performers taking on the challenge of playing her. Helen Mirren won an Oscar for what many considered the definitive portrayal in the 2006 movie The Queen.
Can you imagine I'm going to drop everything and come down to London before I attend to my grandchildren? Then you're mistaken.
But Emma Thompson also had a turn of wearing the crown in the telemovie Walking the Dogs, about a real-life break-in at Buckingham Palace.
I wanted someone to talk to, and I thought, I bet she'd listen. You know?
Listening's part of my job.
For Jeanette Charles, playing the Queen was almost a full-time job, including this turn in Austin Powers' Gold Member and another in Naked Gun with Leslie Nielsen. In the 80s and 90s, the satirical British puppet show Spitting Image regularly featured Her Majesty, while The Simpsons also had a royal moment.
Lady, please, get back in your overturned car. Let the guys handle this.
We'll deal with him, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty?
Dad, you rear-ended the Queen of England.
The Queen of what?
Absolutely fabulous star Jennifer Saunders gave voice to the Queen in Minions.
Gentlemen, do not steal ladies' crowns!
While more recently, Australia's own Gerry Connolly impressed the judges on Britain's Got Talent with his take.
That's right, Mr. Cow. The boss is finally here.
Freshest in the minds of audiences will be Claire Foy and Olivia Colman playing Elizabeth in The Crown. Their performances said to have only added to the Queen's popularity.
Do you suppose I might borrow it for a couple of days? Just to practice.
Borrow it, ma'am? From whom? If it's not yours, whose is it?
But the best performance of all would have to be when the Queen played herself with James Bond at the opening of the London Olympics.
Gasp all the way around the stadium.
Her acting debut leaving her neither shaken nor stirred.